This is my first attempt at an RPG. For the moment, I do not know the name, so I'm just going to wing it. It is my intent to program on the Apple II, and then from there, possibly port to the C64. I'm going to have to do without graphics for the time being. Okay, so I don't know what the J plus is, but I'm not going to deal with it right now. G E, yes. Okay, there we go. Okay, got a moment, I can figure this out. Vacuuming. Sorry about the background noise. Chances to win, but win. Okay, to good news and bad news. The good news is I managed to get the loop. I mean, not the loop. I managed to get as far as the stealing segment, but I'm going to cut that part out. So no stealing, just go in, buy, and that kind of stuff. But just wanted to show you guys my progress. I'm thinking of a name for it, but I mean, you know, I could do a fantasy RPG, but I was thinking of doing a horror RPG, so maybe what about So what about the Manor? What do you guys think? Could it work? Alright, well, I'll keep you guys posted, and I'll be sure to do daily updates on the game. So, yeah.